strength over there is a territory that is being claimed back, that is being lost.
Okay.
It means there's a land that you're given, that you're lost, that you're supposed to take back.
All right.
Hallelujah. So you gotta understand that in life you gotta fight for what you want.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Paul says, I fought the good fight of faith. Hallelujah. Faith is not something that you just say to the government, it's defended.
Okay.
Hallelujah. You defend your belief, you defend your faith. Hallelujah. But that's not my message. My message is about there is a place in God where one can experience a presence which can transform everything about themselves. Hallelujah.
All right. Hallelujah.
From the book of Exodus 7:3, we understand that God was in a position of calling Moses. Hallelujah. But as Moses was being called, Moses was asking questions concerning his calling. Hallelujah. He got to a point now he has God to say, if I am to go to the Israelites to get them out of Egypt, what is it that I shall tell them? Who shall I say has sent me?
Hallelujah.
Then after God has been asked this question, what may happen and say, go tell them that I am who I am has sent me.
Hallelujah.
So we have to understand that there is a place in God.
But the transport that he was supposed to use it already left.
Exodus chapter Your peace here and claim, I'm a child of God, I'm a child of God. Show us the vine. Show us the future, the bright future. We are busy quoting scriptures. I'm blessed in Christ, we know we're not blessed in the heavenly realm. People don't want to see the heavenly blessing. Let something manifest on the physical. When you get after the presence of God, then something on the physical will give you manifest.